I finally got a hit. Yeah, but it's telling me it's okay. Yep, yep, he's on there. Small catfish. Yeah. Yep, not too bad. You too, Dave. Talking to one of my brethren fishermen. Very long fish. I'm gonna keep him. Give him away to somebody. Good eating size. And it's low tide. Yeah. Yes, he's about 3-4 pounds. Let's get this rod back out there and get something else. February. First fish in February. First catfish in February. It's been really slow. Really slow. The tide, high tide, supposed to be rolling in around 8. But I'm hoping that I can get some more of this stuff here. But ideally, want a big boy. Hit it. He got it. I think he got it. I'm not sure if I repeated myself, if I'm repeating myself, but this dink and dunk hits, kind of like these taps, they are indications of smaller size catfish. Big stuff is going to take it and just run with it. But it's been so dead. I'm cool with the fact that I'm getting some action at the very least. Eater size. Good eater size. Another eater size, going home. I'm out here for the big ones, but I take it. And if I didn't mention it earlier, this is the little rattle that makes noise in the water that they say does help in attracting the fish to the bait. So I got my swivel, my sinker, my mono, my leader, 6-aught circle hook, and shad. Well, it definitely seems like a wave. Every rod that I've got in the water has been getting hit. One line, one rod, the fish is stuck in something and I can't get it out. So I'm trying to see if it can work itself out. But was able to land one, another small one. Like 6 o'clock in the evening, a little after six. Not sure if you can see because it's dark out, but you can hear these bells. These rods are still getting hit. But like I said, they're fish of this size. Feel like a small one on here. Well, I had to get him off camera. I had to walk out to this huge tree that you saw earlier so that I wouldn't get it snagged on whatever it is that I lost the last fish on. So this is him. Loving the activity. I have been out here so many times since I caught that big catfish, the 15 pound the last time, and it's been dead. So this is a good consolation, but I'm out here for the big ones. And this right here isn't it. But I'm keeping these because people want them. And he wants some fish. So he's going on the stringer with the other ones. This is the best size to eat. The taste is much better. February. Couple warm days and they show up. Just get big, please. lost it because it the line was rubbing on either this tree or whatever the ledge is that's out there. I lost it. Not been out of shape because wasn't a big fish. I'm going to be packing up, so I'm not going to be okay. Nope, he's still on there. Well, well, well. This one might be the biggest one of the day. Yeah, biggest one of the day. Well, the first one, and this is the first one I caught, and this one are the biggest ones. Had the drag peeling for a little bit. I'm getting all hype. That just bought me maybe 10, 15 more minutes. Cause I'm ready to get out of here. But it's irritating bugs. But you get the picture. Nice fish.
He's a good size. This one here is a good size. They're the two biggest caught today.
I figure I'm gonna stay out maybe another 20 minutes or so and then pack it up. Great day for the, as far as the weather goes, clearly. And it shows that, you know, when there's a series of warm weather days, even in the wintertime, you can have some success. Clearly, there are other variables at play. Because it was low tide when I was picking, when the activity started picking up. But such is fishing. I just want one giant. That's all I'm asking. While I was untangling my rods, the rod was getting hit, and I'm thinking it was me. But anyway, I'm not sure if some of the stuff that I think is recording isn't. Not sure, but I'll know it when I go home and edit everything. These bugs, whatever they are worse than gnats. Loving the action, man. I'm loving the action. But these bugs are really a pain. They're really a pain. But February, if the weather's warm, a series of warm weather days, then the fish seem to be active, as this evening has shown. So I've got a caught 7, lost 1 or 2, and threw 1 back. But these 6, like I said earlier, going to a friend of mine. So Mr. Roach, they got your name on them. Gonna be out another 10 minutes now, 10-15 minutes, and then I'm gonna be out of here. But I'd like to thank everyone once again for supporting my channel. Disappointed that I didn't catch what I came out here for, but I'm glad I'm be going home. I'm glad I'm going home with some fish that somebody's gonna be able to enjoy. So that's pretty cool. But stay tuned for more episodes to come. And I can't wait to get back at these snakehead. That's for sure. Love these snakehead. But I also love big fish. So, if I don't catch anything else, and in another 10-15 minutes, stick with me till next time. Keep your fishing.